The rapture of the modern Zhongran is heavily based on arrangements of the traditional pieces from other instruments. The first piece I want to show you is called Dragon Man, Jiu Kuang. This piece is describe the man who get drunk. And the second one is called Si Lu Tuo Ling, the camel bells on the skill road. Actually, this piece is describe the friend exchange business between China to the outside, like the Western Asia or Europe. And the last piece is the modern piece, which is called Huo Ba Jie Zhi Ye, the Night of the Torch Festival. It's talk about Yi people, which living in the Yunnan and Guizhou province, the province which located in the western China, celebrate their own traditional festival.